todos, ¿cómo están? Yo soy Mike y bienvenidos a un nuevo video en mi canal, tata, en mi canal. Si eres nuevo, llegaste aquí por arte de magia porque el chisme te ganó. Bienvenido, bienvenida. Si eres antiguo o antigua, ya me vienes siguiendo hace ratico, Richard. Agarra el café, tinto, aromática, galletas, lo que usted quiera para ver chisme. Porque el día de hoy estamos otra vez con mi Richard. En este video vamos a hablar de algo muy importante que ustedes, bueno, no importante. Es más como chisme, porque ustedes me preguntan todo el tiempo, Mike, ¿cuál es el secreto para tener una buena relación? A mí me encanta la relación que tú tienes con Rick. Cuéntanos ustedes qué hacen o no sé qué, o me cuentan sus historias de cómo les ha ido. Y no sé, Richard ni siquiera sabe de lo que le voy a preguntar. Ustedes saben que Rick no habla español, entonces si ustedes no hablan inglés, en la cajita de CC de Closed Caption, ahí pueden activar los subtítulos en español, que ahí va a estar el chisme completico en español. Entonces le voy a preguntar a Rick. What do you think is the key to have a good relationship with your partner? Because people say like, I love you guys' relationship. What is you guys' advice? Give us advice, tips, this and that. What do you think it is?
Communication.
Yeah, but it can't be only communication. I mean, like, be more, like, you know? Como que le quieras pulgar la lengua, pero es que no se deja. ¿Cuál es la clave? Communication. Fin del video. No.
Sex.
That's important too. What else?
Boundaries.
What does boundaries mean?
Like, you know what things not to cross.
Let me see on Google Translator. Boundaries. Nueva palabra, boundaries. Oh, okay, como límites. Like limits.
Yeah.
Oh, vea pues, nueva palabra. Agregada al diccionario. Boundaries, sí. But what do you mean?
Like, for example, some stuff we say or do has to stay at home and it can't be like spread out to everybody else or.
Oh, like for example, if we have any like kind of like fighting or problem or anything. Not to go and talk to everybody.
Yes, we and have to talk to each other before.
The communication is important.
Yeah,
so. Yes, I think like 100% or of a relationship, like why is working so well and why we barely like, we never fight. Mm. I mean, we do, but not like crazy. And I think it's because the communication that Richard and I.
Yeah, so he only wants to kill me about once a month only.
No. So what happened is like before Richard, he one fight, little fight, and he don't wanna talk. He's on his way, like in his own world. And I wanna talk, like, dude, you know, let's talk about the problem because I don't think the solution is just walk away and then forget about it. And then in the next fight, it's gonna be that fight plus the fight we have before.
Correct.
Right?
Because before I would just be quiet and I would want you just to shut up and go away.
Exactly.
But then I learned that he's not going to go away, so I have no choice but to listen and to talk. Because if not, I won't get no sleep.
Porque yo no dejaba dormir a Richard hasta que nosotros habláramos. That's the other thing. Like, I don't like to go sleep like fighting with you. Mm-hmm. Right? Y yo le digo a Rick, papito. And I told Rick, like, we have to sleep together in the same bed, no matter what type of problem we have. I don't want to be sleeping in the living room, or I don't want to be sleeping with, I don't know, in other room just because we're mad. Because I feel like we have to fix the problem in the moment, if we're having any type of problem. Okay, that communication. What else? I want to say one.
Hold on, let me turn this on silent.
Tienen que tener paciencia. ¡Apague esa mierda, hermano! Ah, me interesa.
You see why I just have to agree with everything? Because I'm not going to yell that.
I'm kidding. The next one, I think, is like we are like friends. You know what I mean? Like, I feel like Rick is my best friend. Like, I can joke with him. I can tell him anything that happened to me. And he never gonna judge me. He never is gonna say, oh, why you did that? Oh, you know, like, I can speak with you about everything.
Yeah.
And he never is like, oh, why you go to the supermarket and why you checking guys or no. Yo le puedo decir a Rick absolutamente todo y él nunca me dice nada.
Yeah, we're not each other's police.
Exactamente. Then the other thing is Rick loves me and I love him the way he are. You know, I don't want to change nothing about him and he doesn't want to change anything about me or you do.
Maybe a couple of things, but we'll talk about that later.
What?
I'm just kidding.
Like, what I'm trying to say is, like, because mostly of the problems that people who, like, I talk is like, oh, he doesn't let me be me.
Yeah. Like, the people are trying to, I think when you get into a relationship, in the beginning, it's all like, ooh, all happy go, mm-hmm. everybody's all lovey, but then you try to change that person to
be, you know, someone,
what, be someone else,
who they're not. Yes. And like,
that's when you get the problems.
Mm-hmm. Like, for example, I can be myself with or without Rick. Like, I, for example, if I go out by myself, and in front of Rick, I don't drink, I don't smoke, and then I go out by myself, and then I drink, I smoke, I do, I. So I'm pretending to be someone with Rick that I'm not. Mm-hmm. Que no soy, es que el inglés a mí se me traba la lengua, hermana. O sea, como que lo que les estoy tratando de decir es que Richard me deja ser quien yo soy. O sea, es que hay muchos casos donde la mujer o el hombre, no sé, le prohíben. Ay, ¿usted por qué se pintó el pelo de ese color? No, es porque yo quería. No, 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 se lo quita, que es que yo me enamoré. Fue de la peli negra, de la que no se maquillaba, de la que no sé qué. Y si usted en el futuro quiere ir haciendo cambios en su vida, usted perfectamente los puede hacer. Y su pareja lo único que tiene que hacer es respetar esas decisiones, ¿right? Like, in the future I decide to change my hair or shave or I don't know. You're gonna respect that decision, or you're gonna, oh no, why are you shaving your head? I don't fall in love with a bald guy. I fell in love with a, or why are you wearing makeup? You didn't used to wear makeup before.
Or like when people, they, when more so like when, like, guys and girls and stuff, when they get in a relationship, and then you know, you got attracted to that girl, for example, or that guy, the way they dressed, you know, if they were wearing short shorts, a skirt, little tops or whatever, and then after you get into a relationship, you don't want her to wear any of that because you get jealous.
And like,
that's so stupid.
That's so dumb. Like, be yourself. Like, I feel the most important thing in a relationship is that your partner let you be you.
Yeah.
Did I say that right?
Let you be you.
Sí. O sea, que usted no tenga que cambiar nada por esa persona. Of course, there is some stuff that you may have to change as being in a relationship. Like, I don't know.
Like, you're not gonna just go take off at, you know,
middle of the night, or oh, bye. I mean, no. Of course,
relationship that, standards, yes, obviously.
But never let that person to change you. I think that's the most important thing. And I think that's why we work out so good, because you don't want to change nothing for me. Yeah. You know, I like to wear makeup. I put wigs on. I'm all in social media. And you never have a problem with that. And you never told me, oh, delete that picture. Or why you...
Then, like if he wants to dress up and look attractive and stuff, I'm not going to be, like, getting mad if some other guy looks at him or something. I'm like, yeah, you know, thank you for enjoying the beauty that I go to bed with every night.
Love you, and I don't want to change nothing about Rick either. So I think that's the most important thing. Like, be with someone that
makes you feel complete.
Make you feel complete and make you feel you can still be you with that person. Just like RuPaul says, if you can't love yourself, how in the hell you gonna love somebody else? Can I get an amen up in here?
Amen.
Yes, what is gonna be your drag name?
Ricarda.
Ricarda. Something else that you wanna add, that you wanna share, like the secret of relationship. What else?
The secret is there's always one person in the relationship that you just always gotta agree with.
No.
I'm just kidding.
No, that's a lie.
I'm just kidding.
That's a lie. No.
Just say yes.
Okay. No, that's a lie. I wish it was like that. Imagine.
Right.
No.
What? I'm just kidding.
Okay. No, I think the most important thing is that the guy, the girl, with whoever you want to be, first of all, love yourself and
respect each other.
Respect each other too. Communication, and don't let nobody change you. I mean, don't change for nobody else.
No. Because that doesn't work.
That doesn't work like that.
Never going to work.
Never going to work like that. Yeah. Yeah. Something else?
I mean, it's not always going to be perfect.
No.
And then you just got to figure out a way to communicate with each other to get over those rough parts.
Yes. Because it's also like the way
That's how you grow.
That's how you grow.
That's how your relationship gets stronger, is by going through rough
times. Like, for example, if Rick doesn't like that I leave this in the kitchen corner, in el cajón or something, and I always leave it there, and he never told me, there is going to be one point that you're going to get so mad at me, and you're going to tell me, I'm tired of you leaving that shit there, blah, blah, blah. I'm going to be like, what? You never told me that you're annoying by this remote there first. And then, that's not the way you have to let me know stuff. Mm-hmm. You know? Like, if you feel like something is going on, speak out as soon as you can.
Yeah.
Like, as soon as you can.
If it's bugging you, don't.
Mm-hmm. Don't let, like, more days pass until you... Like one day, you're not feeling good, como que no te levantaste buen ánimo, and something, and then that little thing can end like bad.
Because that little thing is going to add on to the next little thing, and then the next little thing, then a big thing combined, and then it's just going to be a big explosion.
Yes. And I think that's the key, right? Communication. Mm-hmm. Like, we can be ourselves with each other, and then we love. And love.
Yeah.
Ay, my baby. My lovies.
Yes, my little boobootsies.
Y nosotros nos tratamos así, like, oh my.
We
like,
have little names.
Little names all the time. I call him Carcas. He call me Caquita.
If you get to that point where you feel that you're being somebody else, for not for yourself, then... Don't be in that
relationship. Yes, that's the key. Si llegaron hasta aquí, muchísimas gracias. Los quiero demasiado. Hashtag TikTok fam, guys. I love you. And I hope to see you guys in the next video. And you say goodbye.
Goodbye, everybody.
Bye, Tula.
Bye, Zapas.
Bye, Tula, Zapas. And don't forget that...
Love wins.
Yes! Ahora sí, mamita. Les voy a mostrar qué es lo otro que tiene que funcionar en la relación, ¿no? Yo. Bye. 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 Bye.